seniors, by the power vested in me by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and the Board of Education of the School District of Philadelphia, and as principal of Northeast High School, I declare you graduates of Northeast High School. Thank you, seniors. Please be seated and welcome Miss Lynn Newbell, president of the Northeast High School Alumni Association, to the podium.
It's our graduation, too.
Okay. Oh, God, y'all. They done.
They won it and everything.
Are you crying?
What's up, guys? It's your boy Pablo, and I'm back with another video. And today, guys, we're here getting my soup. I'm about to get my fucking soup. We're gonna try it. I came already. They made the measures. They did whatever they had to do with me. They got my size. They got everything. Now is the day that I gotta try it. Actually, try it. I'm excited. I'm excited, like, what the heck?
Okay.
I wanna see how it's gonna look like. I mean, y'all gonna see too, cause I'm gonna have
to. You got these shoes, right?
Yeah, it's something like this.
The shiny one. That's what they say. So that's what they say.
See. Can it look good? That's a kid. What the heck?
Yeah.
I thought it was a kid.
Yeah, we got kids in here.
Then guys, we're gonna see you soon. Gonna be trying it actually.
What's the color you asked for?
Burgundy.
It's like, bro, I would say red or something like that. Yeah, it's kind of
me
red.
Me too, but let me show you. Burgundy. Hey guys, the color I'm asking is this one. That's what I'm wearing. But I'm not wearing this.
Yeah, like, don't you think this is red?
This is red.
Does it look like red?
Yeah.
But I wanted some shoes like these. Like come on, bro. I wanted some shoes like this. Don't you think it would look better?
Yeah, it would, but they said they don't have it, right?
Yeah. They don't like me.
They be hanging with my money direct on.
Don't you think they should would fit better? They don't love me here. They don't love me. Ah, right, yeah, we're gonna be back right now. Hold on. Just give me a second.
There we go.
Sabe. Sabe como é
por we got the trip ready.
Don't tell me to
we got the burgundy. Right? Burgundy, did I say right?
Yeah.
We got the whole team ready.
Right.
We got the cars coming.
So we in the building.
Oh, you know how we do. We find a close this deal.
Damn, bro, you look good.
You look good, bro.
Bro.
Oh.
I ain't gonna cap, bro. You're the man. Alright?
You shine like, yo, like, can I hear my name, please? What's my name?
Pablo.
You shine, man.
And you got the shoe shining like a.
The shoes.
Yo!
I'm a star like Michael Jackson in the build.
Yeah!
Yeah, bro. We're getting ready. We're going to her house in like 30 minutes. Then I'm a big shower, alright?
Alright, say less.
Say less.
Oh, think it's Japanese. They don't wear karate chops.
Thank you.
Estamos aqui em nota do posto do camarada ministro da comunicação. Passou a sua resposta.
Retira. I don't want to mess up the beach. Exactly.
Look, AP, spicy. I was a check in my Nike. Am I a killer? Might be. Two tone, icy. AP, spicy. I was a check in my Nike. Am I a killer? Might be. Two tone, icy. Talk to me nice. Or don't talk at all. I make a call.
As we're here. Right here, finally. How you feeling?
Okay.
How you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Why
are
you screaming?
I said, how you feeling? She gonna be like, mm-hmm. Look at this, yeah. You know you're gonna be like, everybody gonna see the video, right? She looks so nice. We got a personal driver and shit.
Oh, you know, you guys gotta pay me, first of all, okay?
Hey,
shit.
You
guys didn't pay me.
I got my team in the back. Still more coming.
Not the... Oh, what? Where's my team? They're behind that car.
Oh, they're behind that car right there. Hmm? Got some watch. Got the drip. You know how I do. She got the drip.
8 minutes.
She got the drip in her neck. Earrings and shit. Hey, yo. She killing it. 8 minutes till we get to the place. Hmm? She got flowers in her garden. Amazing.
You so fucking precious when you smile.
So we're here now, guys, at the party.
With death.
Our friend is about to die, both of them. So we fucked up. I don't know what she's been doing, though, with the phones. We got some food, but we don't like it like that much. Yeah, it is. I'ma show you.
Nasty too.
What?
It's nasty too.
The food is ass. The people are ass. The music is ass. The drinks are ass. She's the only cute thing in here.
Oh, yeah.
Like, come on, y'all. You can do better. Mm. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Sorry, can I marry you?
Huh?
Can I marry you? She said, yeah, what the heck? Now you're for real though?
Why not? Coming soon.
Coming soon? Oh, that's an L. We're not taking that.
How is that?
Everybody coming an L right there, like.
How is that an L?
She ain't kiss me, bro.
Yes, I did. I thought you wanted to kiss me on the cheek.
Did I say that? Again.
You bro.
Again. She kissed me. I guess I got my swagger back. But not
I hope to start. I hope the party starts because I wouldn't do it.
Wait, that's not the party?
Some awards or something.
That's not the party yet?
Hmm?
That's not the party yet?
Okay, there we go. Rishus. Rishus. That just get married, but hi. So we remove.
So guys, we still here, as you can see. She don't have her shoes on though.
Uh-huh.
We're going to fence landing to take some pictures, fence landing. And to chill a little bit. You got to access some bullshit. I ain't saying bullshit, bro.
We'll just get knifed. Oh, I didn't. Hold on.
Everybody looking at us like, what the fuck?
Like, yeah, just get mad.
We did. Pessoal, estou a terminar o vídeo aqui. Espero que tenham gostado. Põe like no canal. Obrigado por 1.110 inscritos. Vou continuar a crescer, pessoal. Não mais, hein? Partilhem com vocês amigos. Comentem embaixo o que vocês querem ver. Eu vou mostrar mais vídeos na América sobre o meu dia a dia na América. Casa dos youtubers na América já está quase pronta. Daqui a pouco até já um vídeo a mostrar como é que está a casa dos youtubers na América. Vocês podem ver, quase já está tudo pronto. É nóis, falou pessoal. Subscreva no canal, me segue nas redes sociais. E one love.